Okay, hello and welcome in for the next bit on our adventure here. Okay, don't like that bubble. Have to go back to that room to clear it out eventually. That was oh no. Sweaty from all that. Damn. Okay.
Sargon. Lend me your eye.
Wow, oh, there's a lot in that area that was sealed off. Okay.
It's getting too crowded.
There's a lot of it there as well.
Hmm.
Where's the power of sword attacks? And that be water attack. Excuse me. Yeah, I'll get another one before I can melt. So let's go and check this side first. Okay. Oh, fuck. He pressed jump! No! That was... I don't look at those other ways I didn't look at originally. Really? So, yeah, it's all that area I didn't look into. But, well, I'm gonna have teleport again, I'm gonna do that. Where the objective was first, I think. Might be damaged from. Transport. the same one on each side. Thank you. Hello. Do that.
Last.
Do we know each other?
We've met many times in the past and in the future.
Sorry, old man. I don't have time for this.
No time? Damn right, you don't have time. None of us do, Sargon.
How do you know my name?
You don't have time, I don't have time, nobody has time.
Well, he said he's met us in the future and the past, so... quickly. Any other treasure around here? Where are you? Okay. Now I can go and try and see if I can explore that area I didn't explore. Yeah, I'm trying to restrict. Well, that's what a waste, wasn't it?
Welcome. Good to see
you. So I'm actually going to equip that, I won't worry about it. Places? Mm-hmm. people here, eh? Nothing I can do in here. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh. No! Okay, game!
Sand can't be far now.
Oh yeah, double jump as well to get up there, aren't I?
Keep walking, Hassan, and no sudden moves. I have no wish to hurt you. Listen to me.
Hassan is coming with me.
Hey, there's the boss man.
Step aside, Sargon. I'll deal with this.
Thank you, Varum. Anahita, please surrender. Varum?
Oh.
No!
Hassan!
Anahita. What are you hiding?
How dare you, Varum? You killed our prince. Have you no honor?
Honor. Duty. Don't we all have blood on our hands? What makes you different?
I'm not after the throne, and I don't prey on the innocent. So long as I'm alive, you'll never get the crown.
So be it.
An hater! Get out of here! Why kill the prince?
Hassan was just a pawn. Don't you trust my judgment?
So you truly want the throne?
What will you do about it?
Exactly what you taught me.
Hey.
This was your doing, Sargon. This time. Bear witness.
Thank you.
No chance.
Sharper than your sword, Sargon. First time for everything. Your efforts are futile. There's nothing you can do to stop me. I will erase every chapter, every word of your story. I can undo it all. Chose me. I am the rightful king. Accept it. You can still change your mind, Sargon.
I did.
Oh, the cut's still there. Can't heal there.
You are a weapon raised to serve Persia. This is the greatest honor. Remember, Sargon.
I am Sargon. I have come to challenge the White Lion of Persepolis.
You stray dog. What ditch did you crawl out of?
Lower your weapons.
General Ned.
Stand down. He'd tear you apart.
That's some way to...
And where should we deliver your corpse, young man?
Dump me on the banks of the Aras, or the Yazd Plains. It's all the same to me.
What brings you here, young warrior?
People say you're the greatest warrior in all of Persia. So, I've come to prove them wrong.
Very well, then. You are a brave one, Sargon. I'll give you that. And bravery is what makes us immortals.
Still alive. And Vara, how could I be so wrong? Case. Where's Layla?
What's at the end of your blade? In this case, the ground. Your anger blinds you, Sargon.
Her son is dead. The immortals have failed.
Victory, failure. Must every passing encounter on your journey be given a name?
Hey! Give me the eye! It's mine!
What was that? hit anything that way. Well, this is troubling. Cool.
How did an old woman manage to survive here in this pest-ridden hole?
No one cares about the ancients. The present rushes blindly forward, erasing the past. We belong to times gone by. We are the forgotten one. A shame. The past can shine a light upon the future, after all.
Perhaps it can. Is there anything you can tell me about what happened here on Montcalf?
Of course. But you must do something for me first. All my children are dead. Killed by Erlik, a mighty boar god, servant of hell.
Did we kill that guy already?
Erlik took my promise.
Did we kill that thing already? doing so good on that one. And it's just getting freaking... Okay, I'm not going that way anyway.
Do I
have Xerxes?
I only accept Xerxes. Don't you try giving me crystals!
Oh, that guy. So I'm really...
I won't take them, understood? No crystals!
Xerxes, no crystals. I got the message.
So, what will it be? If it's from the gutter, I got it. Everything ends up in the sewers. Even treasures. Xerxes, don't mind if you're dead, sir.
I was left
everything down.
I feel this place feeding on mist.
It feeds on more than that. Doc, the curse only made things. Chopping your way through the worst. Guess you don't want to scrap them swords.
I do not.
Suit yours, climb your way back.
I intend to.
Don't be surprised when you get all and find it. Everything has.
Okay. Ooh. I mean, supply enemy health bar. None of those other ones are useful, but.
Yeah.
photograph. Here.
Welcome.
Good to see you. You look terrible.
I wouldn't know where to begin.
I have to say, I envy your determination. This place had me defeated from the start.
Don't look at it that way, Artaban. The chaotic nature of time here, with you here, it's like you're a corpse.
Sargon, for whatever else has happened, tell me one thing. Were you in on this plan of Anahita's in any way?
Of course not. Promise you, Artaban.
I'll hear you out. Because of our shared oath to-
When Anahita brought Hassan here, it set in motion something more serious. Something I don't think even she understands. Being here caused Varum to change.
He did seem different to me. To what end?
He has some deeper plan. I don't fully know, but I know that it won't be good for any of us if-
I've shared an unease about this as well.
So you trust-
In part, yes. My earlier encounter with Neid confirms at least part. Watch your back, Sargon. Good to see you. Don't lose sight of.
Yep. 3 and 1,400. Oof. Is this guy? Oh, there you are.
For an old man.
I'm gonna stop the first of all. Okay. There's a few things here that chased the old guy for so long. Yeah, I can't do it. Okay.
Really?
that broken statue there.
Another! We were one and the same. Only I chose a different path.
I don't understand.
Time no longer flows like a river. It's a raging sea where all fates are in. I too tried to find Prince Hassan. The Mountcalf is getting the best. You found the Simorgh's powers. I can save us all. Give them to me!
No. You already had your chance, and you failed. I can do better than you.
Give me your...
Miss level one. Oh, okay, well, there's gonna be the old man waiting for us. Time for another earth power, I guess. LB.
You know, you're not the only one acquiring the Simorgh's powers. You seem stronger, but not strong enough to save a friend yet.
Save a friend? What do you mean?
Oh, so now you have time for me. Are you courageous enough and clever enough to save your friend along a timeline of the past? Hassan is there.
Wait, is there a way to save Hassan? Tell me, I'll do whatever it takes.
Well, all right, I'll tell you, but you must deal with someone with the darkest of souls.
Well, great, we're dealing with Manus.
A soul so dark and dangerous.
Oh.
She relishes in chaos.
But how do I find her if I don't have my eye?
What eye? You already have two of those.
My orb! Prism, eye thing that you stole.
Oh, that thing. You had it all along.
What? But how?
Here, I'll show you where evil lives.
That's...
Look for her within the pit of the eternal sands. You must show proof of courage and cleverness to get there. The pit of eternal sand.
Maybe because no one has ever entered.
The pit of eternal.
Maybe because no.
Okay. Right. Now then, let's deal with bits that
Not one more step, Sargon. Did you betray us?
What are you talking about?
Tell me the truth. Did you kill Prince Hassan?
What? No. Varum did. Nait, I would not lie to you.
Where is Anahita?
I don't know, Nait. I did not kill Hassan.
I know you can't lie when you're angry. It's just... Varum told us a different story.
Prince Hassan is dead. Sargon killed him.
Wow. That takes balls.
Varum, this sounds like nonsense.
I can't believe it myself.
Where is Sargon now?
He fled with Anahita. He sides with his mentor.
With the prince gone, Persia is threatened.
If there's anyone fit to lead, it's you, Varum.
What about Queen Tamiris?
Famine, drought, people suffering, Kushan, attacks.
She's had 30 years to prove herself.
I am no leader without you. But together, we can restore Persia.
My bow is yours, Varum.
Huh? Yeah. Persia, people. But what about the kid?
It pains me to say this, but Sargon must not interfere.
Varum, where are you going with this?
We must stop Sargon and Anahita.
By any means necessary.
You all agree to this?
Agree or disagree, it's high time to trim his sails once and for all.
Find them.
Of course. They all believed him.
Except me.
And Artaban?
He has always believed in you. You can't stay here. I can feel Rudgen is after us.
So... this is the end for the immortals. We're hunting each other now.
The end is not yet written. Stay on the move. Don't look back.
Let's see. We'll do that. What do I have?
Okay. Hi, Sargon. Lend me your eye of the one.
Okay, I don't know where you're. That, but whatever. Okay. That's a weird place for her to be tucked away, eh? Yeah?
I'm in a tangle here. Can you help? Are you there? This isn't just for me. The moon is to be shared among the whole world.
There.
Is your journey really worth so much risk?
What is life without risks? The two of us are searching for answers. I won't give up, and neither will you.
I suppose you're right. Both of us seek the truth.
Come, meet me at the next piece and I'll...
Okay. Where am I going? Yeah, I want to explore this side first. What's going on there? I can't do. Okay, so that's what I was to that. Sorry. Okay, I want to get. Okay, I can't do that. Oh, come on. Get to. Okay, ready? Okay. Okay, let's interesting. Let's put that away. Wow. Okay. I pushed away. Okay. That's two more. Yeah, sort of there to do. So time to just run all the way back around. Allowed to heal. Which is the worrying part.
Ah! Ah!
heal for game. Okay. Really? Okay. Jump and I didn't jump. Right, I'm pressing jump! Got them on that side. But I don't think. I come on, game. For that, how likely am I to about be getting another one anytime soon? Not really. So, what we'll do then tomorrow is we'll go and make our way back up here. Get a tree that way. And then we can go and explore around these bits that we were not able to Do originally. So that's going to be the move for them. We'll do everything else and. Not gonna work. No. That one's open. Didn't leave the stuff there, could I? New thing up there. In terms of there's some stuff we can. Things we can actually do now. But yeah, I think we'll just finish clearing in down here anyway. And then probably make our way onwards. That's all I can really think. Doable at the minute. Right. Okay, yeah. Save up four more coins, and we can get the last thing from that guy. All right then. So yeah, we'll catch anyone next time. Night.